Do you ever spend too much time searching for and accessing relevant information, spreading across countless business systems and tools, which may cause incorrect access permission and even data leaks? What if there is a place where you can assemble sites with diverse business content, build groups and catalogs, and define roles, all up to you? This place is SAP Launchpad Service, or SAP Build Work Zone, after January 2023. This service lets organizations establish central access to SAP, custom-built and third-party applications and extensions, both on the cloud and on-premise. Here we bring several business cases to show how to enable functional sites for different user groups with SAP Launchpad Service. These business cases are provided by the capabilities of SAP Enterprise Product Development, a cloud solution that enables you to digitally orchestrate your product development, from design to operate. My name is Asher, I am a system administrator. I get a task to perform the system configuration and user permission setup for our newly bought cloud product. By clicking the link in subscription email from SAP, I open the BTP subaccount. I navigate to the entitlements section and click Configure Entitlements. Press the Add Service Plans button. Here I select Innovation Management. Common Functions. Specification Management and Launchpad Service, and then save. Now I navigate to the service marketplace and subscribe these SaaS applications. Then I can see the Launchpad service listed in the subscriptions table. I navigate to the role collection section, find the role collection Launchpad admin, choose the edit button, and add my user account to this role collection. Then press save. Now I can open the site manager application. Firstly, I add the subscribed capabilities into my content. Go to my content and in the Content Explorer I can find all the subscribed applications. I select applications from Common Functions, add them to my content. Repeat the same process for Specification Management and Innovation Management. After that, go to my content, click the new button above the table, select Role. Now I create a role called Product Manager. On the right side, search and assign applications that product managers need. Then press Save button. After that, I create the other role, Engineer, search and assign relevant applications to this role, then click the Save button. Then, I will group up applications according to business areas or other classifications. In my content, press on New button and select Group, create groups for Innovation Management and Specification Management and add apps to different groups. After finishing all these prerequisites, I can create sites. In the homepage, press on the Create Site button. Name this site Product Manager's homepage, and assign Product Manager role to this site. And save it. Then create a site called Engineer's homepage. Then assign Engineer role to this site and save it. Now I have two sites for different groups of users. Sites can be different sets of applications, which helps users concentrate more on their daily work. I can assign users to designated roles. Go to the BTP cockpit again and choose Role Collection section. Find Role Collection Product Manager, press Edit button and add all product managers for my company into this role collection. Those users also need related roles required by subscribed applications. Since EPD provides default role collections for different business roles, I can utilize the default roles. For example, Here I have EPD Product Manager, add user accounts of product managers into this role collection. Then do the same thing for Engineer role collection. Similarly, we use EPD Idea Contributor to assign the EPD roles. Now, I have finished the setup of EPD solutions for product managers and engineers. I can send out the links of sites to those colleagues.
I am Resi, a product manager from company. I click the link Asher sent me in the email and navigate to product manager's homepage, where I see all apps I need are categorized into different groups.
I am Elias. When I click the link in Asher's email, a site called Engineer's homepage opens and I see an app I would use frequently.
SAP Launchpad Service acts as a unified tool for users to manage their business contents end-to-end. Experience controlled connectivity to cloud and on-premise solutions such as SAP S/4HANA and SAP Business Suite, side-by-side custom-developed applications. Business apps, tasks, notifications, workflow items and reports, all your relevant information is handy at one place. Seamless integration of SAP solutions bring business users with a delightful user experience. From anywhere, on any device.